Assalamu alaikum, Crawfordians. As per Crawford culture, we always say that we are leaders, not followers. So today we are going to discuss about an topic, interesting topic, that is libraries. The topic is the library. Library about and library. The careless opinion is apparently a library is a place where books are kept, but actually it is the center of the secrets of all materialistic and spiritual progress of man. Whether the library is a public, private or institutional, of all important progress in students and the general public. Okay, the quotation for the library is, if you have a garden or a library, you have everything you need. Library is the hospital for the mind. We cannot make proper progress without making any standardable quality and public reading. So it is an undeniable fact that the nation of the bright future depends upon the quality of their libraries. Now let's visit our school library. Here we have a huge collection of books. There are different segments. The first one is tafsir books. Second is the novel, story, Urdu literature, English literature, and other different books. Here we have a tafsir section. We can take any religious information from these books. There are different types of ahadith and ahadith books. The next section is the novels. Novels is our part of life. It gives the deposition of the reality. We have famous novels of the Suraiya Bajia and Razia Bhatt in our library. Now the next section is the Urdu poetry. You know, poetry is a way to express our feelings. The most famous poet of the East is Allama Iqbal. His famous book is Shikwa and Jawab-e-Shikwa in our library. The next one section is the English literature. So everyone reads to like the English literature of the Shakespeare.
Knowledge is free at library, just bring your own container. Libraries also help in developing aesthetic taste among the people by providing books on literature and entertainment. If you like our video, please like, share and subscribe our channel. Allah Hafiz.